Good afternoon, everybody. This is Meghna, and I have with me Dr. Sunil. We are from TCS Innovation Labs. Today, I will be talking about Agent Assist, a real-time tool to enhance call center customer satisfaction index. Many of the large customer-based companies make use of services of call centers. Invariably, the economic of operation dictates that the call center is located in geography which need not be the same geography as that of the customer. The human agent, more precisely, the voice of the human agent becomes the face of the company, and the performance of human agent has a direct say on what the customer feels about the company's performance. As there's a lack of clues available that is available in face-to-face communication, and the constant need and timely need to deliver a satisfactory solution is not in favor of the human agent who is providing the support. Although training can be provided, some amount of training can be provided for giving the way in which the solution is to be given or the accent in which the agent needs to talk. But there is no training provided in how to speak at an optimal rate that is comprehensible to the customer. All these things lead to a lower customer satisfaction index. An optimal speaking rate is a speaking rate which is neither too fast nor too slow. A fast speaking rate can make a conversation unintelligible, while a slow speaking rate can make a conversation boring. Speaking rate depends on many factors like emotion. Then it is also influenced by the factors like from the region from where the agent belongs and the cultural background of the agent. To add on to this, failing on non-optimal speaking rate is when the agent has to speak a pre-scripted text, or he has to speak something which he speaks very often, like thank you for calling, welcome to so-and-so company. And also the emotional state of the agent matters the speaking rate, because in which state he is, whether he is happy or he is angry, or also depends on the emotion of the customer, whether the customer is agitated or angry. So we feel that Agent Assist is a solution which affects the customer satisfaction index. Not only that, it also helps in upselling as well as to convert the customers. This is a real-time tool in the hands of the agent, which he uses to continuously monitor his speaking rate, even though if he is not in a proper emotional state or is talking to an angry customer. The main point of this is this tool tracks the emotion as well as the speaking rate by analyzing the way the agent is speaking and not what exactly he is speaking. Agent Assist is a real-time monitor. Agent Assist is a real-time monitoring tool which provides feedbacks to the agent when he is on the call and helps him to rectify his speaking rate, or can continuously speak at a particular speaking rate so that it is optimal and it is easily understood by the customer. So this is a screenshot of which you see on the taskbar it is provided, which blinks with different colors, telling that the agent is speaking so slow or he is speaking fast. I'll just show you an example where the agent is really speaking very fast.
Very good evening. Welcome to Photon Care. This is Sudhi Farm. Assist you.
This is a pre-scripted text. So normally the agent tends to speak very fast when he is reading something. This is how the Agent Assist works.
Good morning, welcome to Photon. This is Maria, how may I assist you?
Yeah, good morning, I'm calling from Calcutta.
Yes, sir.
This is regarding one Photon service which I had taken on 11th of Jan.
Okay, sir.
Still no verification has been done, and my service has not been activated.
Today is the 13th of January, right, sir?
Yeah.
Well, it's very sorry to inform you that you'll be getting a connection within 72 hours of your...
I know.
This is the first of its kind, and I mean, there is no as such solution provided as per our knowledge, and we have conceptualized this and is developed in-house. It analyzes the call conversation using speech processing techniques, making it independent of language, and it's a real-time tool which is present in the hands of the agent, which provides him feedback to rectify his speaking rate as well as to speak at a continuous speaking rate throughout the call. Just having an idea of the Indian BPO industry, how much impact it has on the social as well as the market. India is world's leading source location for IT BPO with 58% market shares. As India favors skilled labor, infrastructure and economics, IT and BPO today constitutes to about $101 billion revenues. And in the last decade, it has grown by around 15 times in size, which provides around direct and indirect employment to about 4.5 million people. Today, India accounts for 5% of global technology product and services, spending of roughly $1.6 trillion. But the competition is catching up. As you can see from this table, China, which is leading with 5.6 in Business and Economic Environment Index, Philippines with 9 Cost Competitiveness Index, and as per reports, even though India stands first, but these are the companies which is coming up, and as per reports, it's like Philippines overtook India in terms of call center jobs in 2010 by employing around 350,000 employees, whereas India stands around 330,000 employees. So for this, we understand to retain the market edge, agent assist is a step because it will help to improve the performance of the agent as well as it will help to improve the customer satisfaction index. This is an actual scenario in which the customer may be located in one part of the geography and he is talking to the agent via the telephone, and there is a agent assist which is provided on the screen of the agent, which he uses to monitor his speaking rate throughout the call in real time. And this is a independent of language tool because it uses speech features to process, and it analyzes how the agent is speaking and not what the agent is speaking. We use this agent assist as it was a need of TCS call center to see whether this can actually help the agents to improve their speaking rate or can follow an optimal speaking rate. So these are some of the graphs. The green one show a pre-assessment which was done when the agent was not seeing the speedometer or the agent assist on the screen and talking to the customer. And the blue is the post-assessment part where the agent uses the speaking rate, the agent assist to change his speaking rate or rectify his speaking rate. So this is the variance. You can see that the green one is of larger variance, whereas the blue is of smaller variance, so he is able to maintain his speaking rate. For the third, if you see, that is the Talmi's thing, he is like the agent was speaking with a good speaking rate before as well as after using the speedometer, speaking rate agent assist. And the last one has really showed an improvement for Vikram. It has really showed an improvement in his speaking rate after using the agent assist. Scalability. Agent assist is highly scalable in terms of number of agents can use this tool. It is a language independent system and it can be installed on the desktop of the agent. It just uses the CPU of the agent's desktop to process the speech file. It does not require any additional infrastructure, and the algorithm is language independent since it uses speech features. What it does is, this is the speech file which is first segmented in the algorithm first segments into silence and the sound, and from the sound we find out the syllables, and then the syllables are used to convert into number of words spoken per minute. In the last slide, conclusion, the performance of the agent assist has a direct impact on customer satisfaction. Even though training can be provided for accent or the way the solution is to be given, but a very Using this agent assist, a small amount of training can also be performed for their speaking rate, which is not available till date. This agent assist is useful for the agent to have it on their machine, and it helps them to speed up or slow down their speaking rate as per the directives given by the agent assist. It does not require any additional hardware. We have already patented it, and it has gone through methodology proof and can assist in capacity building. Thank you.
Using it in real time, don't you think there will be the tendency for the agent to start becoming too involved and looking at the speedometer, for example, instead of actually concentrating on the customer on the other end? It seems like it's almost like looking at your speedometer in your car while you're driving, and you're constantly looking down and up, and you lose the interaction.
See, the thing is here, it is not exactly the numbers which is more important, it is the range. Whether he is speaking in a green range or the yellow range or the red range. There's a pop-up on the taskbar because we cannot install it on the screen of the agent because he doesn't have that much space. So it's on the taskbar which is popping up. If it is in the green zone, you know you are speaking proper or you are speaking at a normal rate. If it is in the red zone, that means you are really speaking very fast and you need to slow down. And the more thing is, when he is speaking a pre-scripted script or the thing which he has told so many times, that time he tends to speak very fast instead of the time when he is providing some solution or giving some answer to the queries of the customer. Dr. Sunil will take the question.
Yeah, I think what you have a very valid point. Initially, when we started off, we actually had the huge thing that you saw, which was moving. It was really distracting. So now what we did was to have it on the taskbar, which only pops up when it is required. So it's something that the agent is not looking at it. It is silently sitting there. When he speaks constantly at a very high speaking rate, probably it pops up and says, you're speaking fast, and then disappears after a couple of seconds. So it's not so. Yes. Actually, the problem is the following. When you are not in a normal emotional state, or when the customer is agitated, the agitation sort of passes through to the agent, and the feedback is he also tends to get little hot, so to say, and speaks a little fast and things like that, which actually takes a backseat. You know, I mean, it's a positive feedback which can just go into infinity kind of a thing. So this is a place which will help at those instances when he is emotionally charged up because the customer is charged up. So that's when he can sort of slow down because he has something to say. The other aspect is when you are very familiar with the text, you tend to speak fast without knowing it. The problem is with the speaking rate, you don't know at what rate you're speaking, whether it is something which is comprehensible. The problem here is you don't have a face-to-face kind of a contact. Here I can look at you, probably I can modulate myself if I find that you're not able to sort of grasp what I'm saying, things like that. On a telephone thing, that is not there. So you're just looking at a blind wall and sort of speaking out. So this is a tool which will sort of help the person sort of stay in a stable range.
Slowing down put a buffer and then increase or speed, you know, automize it rather than just suggestive mode. Is it theoretically should be possible? Technically, is it possible? And if possible, would you like to go into it?
Yeah, I think I would look at it as one step below what is called the automatic call center kind of a thing, where you have a speech recognition which understands what that other person is saying and use text to speech to speak it out. So one level below that would be what you're suggesting. I speak at some rate. And then a piece of software takes over and sort of modulates it to a rate which is understandable to the customer. Is that what you're suggesting?
Yeah, I
think it is doable, but I do not know about, we need to think about the latency and kind of those kind of things. But what we have done aside of this is done something called voice crafting. For example, if I am not a very good singer, I just need to utter my lyrics. I take the melody from the other singer,
non-singer. Worthwhile working on it.